apparently, I guess it was a kitchen fire. It extended into the structure, and we just kind of, we did some overhauling of the structure. We had to cut some holes on the Charlie side of the building to check for extinction, and we had to find animals, because we had a few animals in the house. I looked down, and he was kind of shivering, or she was shivering, and kind of guided her out the man door into the garage, picked her up, and we gave her some oxygen, and gave her to her owner, and I think they're going to the Humane Society.